Epatha.
Yes, sir.
How did you shape the Epatha directed what you saw tonight? How did you manage to shape it? What did you do?
Well, basically, just following the path that Farah led us on in terms of the story. And it's interesting because the slides came about because Geri initially wanted a film. And I thought that the space was too small to hold it. The bass would be in front of it and the piano would be in front of it. But I liked the idea. So I got in touch with Tad Hershon. Is he here? You made it. Excellent. He was like the coolest man, and he hooked us up with all these amazing, amazing photographs you see in the back. And I think it, for me, it was just making sure that the story of Mary Lou was told. And so it was all made easy because of Geri and Carmen and Farah. So it's hard for me to say what I did other than, talk as an actor would want an actor to speak to them, and a director would speak to a musician, that this is what's happening here. Find it in when you sing and when you play, there is no difference in when you speak. And Carmen is such an amazing songstress. That through the music of Miss Allen, there was this sort of seamless movement that happened. And so literally, I teased Geri because I said, well, literally I just placed them, on the stage and then let them do it. Because they hold it, they hold the history, they hold the music in them, they hold Mary Lou, and Farah most assuredly holds her in the writing. So it really kind of made it not only fun but easy. With
did you do any editing?
Yeah, we did. It's one of the things I do best. I know how to cut.
Does know how
yeah,
to cut.
Yeah. Because when I go to the theater, I want to go in, I want to be entertained and educated. And